I'm interested to see what the chat thinks about Yeet. Interested, because we haven't really talked about him yet, but I'm interested to just watch.
Hey, go ahead, fool.
I was sorry about that bitch, but now I'm mad about that. I was sorry about that bitch, but now I'm mad about that. Bitch, I'm mad about that. This bitch mistake me for a broke. Bitch, I'm mad about that. Bitch, I'm mad about that. Why just try to steal my flow? Bitch, I'm mad about that.
Bitch, I got corn, sauce on my feet. Bitch, I got diamonds, they hate when I sleep. Blessing the diamonds, I ain't brushing my teeth. Hey, yeah, I hear that bitch when I headset with me. I call my busy, but listen, cause B. I heard they wake up and listen to me.
SLT, bitch, I got wide body. I bought a Target truck, and my money got big body. Yeah, huh, fuck with your love, fuck with your scene, body. Talk to the dudes, I'm out here there, probably. Bitch, I just went rain it up, bitch, I went walkers. I feel like a little old kid in these big old talkers. Yeah, my bitch like a old bitch, she put on them chompers. I got a whole lot of kids, better put on their ass some pampers. I ride my clothes one time, I don't got no hampers. I pay people to make me money, I don't do answers. Rapping, I just be talking, this shit banter. I was sorry about that bitch, but now I'm mad about that. I was sorry about that bitch, but now I'm mad about that. Bitch, I'm mad about that. This bitch mistake me for a broke. Bitch, I'm mad about that. Bitch, I'm mad about that. Why just try to steal my flow? Bitch, I'm mad about that.
This is actually, so far from what I've heard, this is actually the best Yeet song that I have heard. Shout out to Jack Rotier for the video. This is my favorite one that I've heard. I want to listen to another, though.
Hey, go ahead, yeah, fool.
She hit me up like it's Benny Bunchy.
Oh yeah, no, I heard
that. Sorry about that. Sorry about that.
I think
sorry
I heard that.
That. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. I see it, she hit me. ATV, what she riding on? Bend a bitch over in Calabasas. Tryna be slow now. Bitch, I'ma sip on the walk of the trees. If you say she feeling her, I don't even feel it though. Bitch, I be high on these drugs every day of my life. I don't know at all if I should quit or not. How the fuck did I choose it? This bathroom with everything going upside of my life. Bitch, I just got out of home. I drove that brand new equivalent coming in with Don. Yeah, and they just told me if I buy that Tesla, I'm having a console, fit a pop 100. I'm on a purse, so I call up my bed like, what's up? With ya? She said, can I pull up and lay up with ya? She said, I wanna watch a movie if y'all get a pager. She said she need a big old booty, call up by the builder. Black and white diamonds, I'm colorblind. They told me that I murder every bit like Columbine. Sorry about that, I had to switch the side.
He's got a really, really unique voice. Like, it's unlike anything I've ever heard, which is cool. This man is dropping so much stuff.
Fuck it, yeah, I said, yeah, fuck it, yeah, I said, yeah, fuck it, yeah, I said, yeah, fuck it, yeah. I just put up on this bitch, on my diamond dance. I'm investing, we little bitch. I didn't frame, already saved my money, twerking. Watch my money dance. Why I keep taking it?
Yeah, no, this one is definitely not for me.
My twisty gon' lose it, pull out the little oozy. Make it sound like Fuzzy, we rich like we boozy. Got hennies on me every day, I have blue. Come to the G's, I buy Truies and Sue. Said the bitch, I'm more jealous, she go. Fuck out the way, you can ride in my boat. Hennies and fifties, we hide in line 60 for money. And bitches, that's how do we know. No air in the P and the 7-11. Go double cup, walk in the mist with a friend. I might miss with the ass, I might go leave the earth. I might boot up a guy. He said, I put it work. They ask me, what do them rags do? I told him. Yeah, you know my twizzy, nobody.
bitch on my cutty. Yeah, Balenciaga my jelly. Yeah, you rock my Jacobs, you smell it. Yeah, came out the beast out the belly. Please don't make me go shh like Melly. I be in LA, I be in Ellie. Canary yellow diamonds, I don't piss, I already kill it. Everything's Nate, everything's Nelly. Hey, Burk, do run that Melly.
One thing I will say is he is for sure creating a sound of his own. I mean, I think the Sorry About That was probably the most, like, it's just was kind of a rage beat, but the rest of his beats are super interesting, and his delivery on them is interesting, to say the least. Like, it's non-conventional. He's got a weird cadence. He has weird flows. So I think that generally speaking, like, I'm into it because it's obscure, and I could see him building like a really big like cult fan base, kind of like a Blade type audience. Not Blade type audience, but a Blade type fan base where it's just like super, super cult following. You know, that like internet clout music. I could just see a lot of people really riding for him. And from what I understand, I think he's a producer. He's like a producer turned performer. I'm not sure. But what I've heard so far is definitely unique, and he's one of those artists where if he drops something, I'm going to want to listen to it because I'm just like, what's he going to come up with next? But as far as like listenableness or me listening to it, I think Mad About That is probably the one that I would go back to. I really like that one. But those are my thoughts on Yeet.